Hello.
How are you?
I'm great.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's Tune In Tuesday.
Tune in Tuesday. Here we are.
Woo!
Sitting in
That's a
our
great topic.
offices, separated by walls, so we can have our masks off for this recording
Exactly.
instead of sounding like that, you know. Yeah. So what is
Nice.
up for the next little while? What's coming up?
Well, you know what? I think everybody wants to know how our current classes are running right now.
Okay, yeah. Well, it's interesting because what we're doing is since we can't sing inside, we have tents set up in the back, and that's where we're teaching our music back there. So we always usually start with music because we do have some, it gets dark rather early now. So we do have lights underneath there, but
Well, yeah, we had
it's
some great
comfortable.
volunteers come in and help us with that.
We sure did. We definitely did. And so thankful for that too. Yeah, so these great tents with the lights all lit up at night. I mean, it's got a great ambiance and but sometimes it's a little limiting for being able to like reading music and stuff. So we do our best earlier on in the class than later on in the class. So we save our blocking and our choreography to be done later on in the class because if it's nice, we can still stay outside and do that, and we use our parking lot. It's been working out great. Or we come inside if it's raining or something.
So we got
So
these lovely green screens, right?
we're going to be able to do a lot of recording from inside since we can't do it in a theater. Yeah.
Nice. And
Yes.
what have I heard about these upcoming classes I've heard about?
The new classes,
Workshops,
the
yeah.
workshops. Yes. So we have a songwriting workshop that just started with Jade. They just started. There's two more sessions. If you want to join, we can definitely slide you in. There's room if you would like to do that. Then we also have improv lessons with you. Improv
Right.
is a fantastic skill to learn. It really helps beyond the theater aspect. It really helps with kids or people. This one is for youth, but it really does help to help children dealing with anxieties and stressful issues, things like that. It teaches them to think on their feet as opposed to getting stuck and not knowing an answer and panicking. You know, things like that. But it's done in a playful setting and a calm setting, a supportive setting. And it's just the kids are constantly laughing. They're having such a grand old time every time you do one of these. So I highly encourage that you sign up your child for that. The other one that we have coming up is a film and screen, film and television, film and screen workshop, how to audition for that. A lot of our kids are getting into that. A lot of our kids are already on TV with commercials and in movies and stuff like that. And so a lot of kids are now asking, well, I want to do that too. How do I do it? So we have another person in that industry who's his name is Ivan, and he's going to be doing a 4-week session teaching kids how to do that. And we're going to go right from, you know, preparing a commercial. We're going to give them commercials that are actual commercials, teach them how to do that. We're going to film them so they can see what they look like. And then he's going to guide them on what to do, where to look, how to present. And then we're also going to go even further. There's way more than this. It's all on our website, but we're also going to give them something cold to do. Yeah, right there. There is. Go to our website and you'll see all the details, all the breakdown of what they're doing in each 4 sessions. But one of the scariest things they do is sometimes in an audition, they'll hand you something and say, here, how would you try reading this? And then they hand it to you, and you have to do it right there. So we're going to practice that part as well, because that's the trickiest thing. A cold read is tricky.
Now you said something scary. So since it's October and we're thinking about Halloween, now you got some
Ooh.
info on the haunted thing that the town does. It's a new thing,
Yes.
an
The
old new thing.
haunted Green Forest. This year it's the haunted Green Forest because we can't be in Shepherd's Bush this year. So the haunted Green Forest, greenhouse. Anyway, it allows us to have people coming through in a controlled manner, and because we have to be able to control the direction, everybody, the flow has to happen all going through only in one direction and spread so far apart. And so it's all being done. I'll tell you, Shelley Ware at the town and her cohort, Andrea, they're working so hard at putting this together, and we're partnering with them because this event is going to be not just one night. Like it usually is, it's actually going to be almost a week long because we can't get the numbers through that we would normally get through in Shepherd's Bush because the space is much smaller and because of the limitations that we have to follow. So we need a few extra volunteers to be the different characters. Of course, it'll be all safely done. There'll be no touching. You can wear your mask underneath the costume. There's no issues there at all. They're all going to be, the visitors are going to be guided through with like a tour guide. They have to do that as per the government regulations. And they'll be carrying hand sanitizer and gloves. Like it's going to, they're going to be well equipped for every single person. And they bought a fogger to sanitize the entire place. So it'll be very safely done. They've taken every measure possible to make it that way. So we really hope to have you out with your family, and we're hoping to have some volunteers to help us with our displays. What else? Is there anything else?
I think is our November thing.
Oh, we have an exciting November fundraiser that's coming up for Marquee. Well, we actually have two. We have two. We have our fractals, our regular fractals partner. So we'll be taking orders. This year, we're doing it differently. We're taking pre-orders for the fractals. So watch for that. That's going to come out because we took some pictures of the product, how they're packaging it this year. And so watch for that on our social media. And but further to that, we're actually going to be doing an online, a silent auction. No show this time, just the silent auction. So we've got stuff. And you'll get to bid on it, and the best, you know, what a great way to do your pre-Christmas shopping, right?
Exactly.
And if you have something that you'd like to donate toward this, we would really appreciate that as well. It can be a gift card. It could be an actual tangible item. Perhaps you have something that's been sitting in the box that you've never used in your house. Maybe you got it last year for Christmas. We take re-gifts. Just say it.
Definitely.
Yeah, we can put it to very good use. And we'd be very, very grateful for that. So it would help us make our bottom line since we are operating at quite a smaller capacity than what we normally would.
Yes. Yeah.
So I think that's about it for now.
That is, yes.
Until our next Tune In Tuesday, folks.
Till next month.
Yeah. Keep safe. Keep healthy, everyone. Keep safe.